The efficient use of resources is a must in every production. Especially in beverage production, water is enormously important.
Ohne Wasser geht gar nichts. In der gesamten
We need water for everything. In all food processing and in the beverage industry, I always need water. Water is a taste factor, a cost factor and also a resource factor. Saving water saves money.
Einsparung von Wasser ist Einsparung von Geld.
The Ecodry cooling system from the manufacturer Frigel guarantees up to 90% water saving. Synchronous process cooling also saves up to 30% of energy. Tetra Pak is launching the next generation of inline dispersing machines onto the market. Unsurpassed mixing performance with lower operating costs is guaranteed.
What's new about this one here? That we took the mixing head outside the mixing tank. That means that the mixing head will only use energy on mixing. The pump, which is underneath here, will only use energy in pumping. And that combined actually enables us to lower the energy consumption about 30% compared to conventional mixers in the market today.
With the freez'air, Valentin Thierryon can remove excess yeast in wines or champagne with an air ice bath. The advantage of this method, no environmentally harmful glycol is required. Production machines are often blamed for mineral oil residues in food. Not at Boger. The magnetic motors and compressors work without lubrication. Over the last years, we've invested a lot of resources in development to create an absolutely oil-free system. The system does not contain any oil, that is, the entire compressor is air-bearing and no oil is needed for a transmission or other things. The exhibitors at drinktec also show how packaging can be saved. The slogan, banderole instead of foil. Up to 75% of resources are saved compared to traditional film packaging. PET is making great strides. The bottles are becoming lighter and more environmentally friendly. Prelactica is focusing on this. This milk bottle has a light-proof inner skin and a stable outer wall. It is 100% recyclable and is produced using a special injection molding process. The advantage of the overmolding is I can get very good wall thicknesses. That is, on the one hand, I save PET material because the wall thickness is thin, from the bottle and from the freeform itself, and I save the additive, the titanium dioxide. So I can save twice over, which makes the whole thing more economical and ecological. Sustainability, energy and resource efficiency. One of the major topics at drinktec, the world's leading trade fair for the beverage and liquid food industry.